हेलो टीचर्स एंड हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। माय नेम इज मंजू एंड आज के इस वीडियो में मैं आपके साथ शेयर करने जा रही हूँ मैथ्स की डेमो टीचिंग, किस तरीके से आप अपने बच्चों को ग्रेटर देन, लेस देन और इक्वल टू का कंसेप्ट समझा सकते हैं विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टोरी। ओके, एंड ये वीडियो मैं इंग्लिश में बना रही हूँ बिकॉज मोस्टली ये वीडियो हेल्पफुल होंगे उन टीचर्स के लिए जो इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल में जाके पढ़ाना चाहते हैं, क्योंकि इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल्स में टीचर्स को बच्चों के साथ इंग्लिश में ही इंटरेक्ट करना पड़ता है। एंड अगर बच्चे ज़्यादा छोटे हैं तो आप कभी कभी उनसे हिंदी में भी बात कर सकते हो, मगर आपका मोटो होना चाहिए कि आपको बच्चों को इंग्लिश ही सिखाना है। एंड अगर आपके बच्चे ज़्यादा छोटे हैं, इफ़ दे आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट यू आर टीचिंग इन योर क्लास, देन कभी कभी आप हिंदी के थ्रू भी उनको समझा सकते हैं। ओके, तो चलिए वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं। एंड इफ यू आर विजिटिंग फर्स्ट टाइम टू माय चैनल, प्लीज कंसीडर टू सब्सक्राइब। लेट्स स्टार्ट। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल? गुड, दैट्स ग्रेट। Children, today in our class, we are going to learn something very interesting, okay? But before that, ma'am will going to tell you a short story, okay? Everyone ready for the class? Are you all ready? Now show me your thumbs up. Yay! Now let's start. Once upon a time, there was a hungry alligator. He loved to eat numbers and he always feels hungry, okay? हम लोग की तरह आपको भी भूख लगती है, right? हमें भी जब भूख लगती है हम क्या करते हैं, हम थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा खाते हैं। But this alligator, whenever he feels hungry, वो बहुत ज़्यादा खाता था, okay? उससे छोटे से कुछ नहीं होता था, उसे थोड़े से कुछ नहीं होता था, उसे बहुत ज़्यादा खाना पड़ता था। तो वो क्या करता था, हमेशा अपने मुँह को ऐसे करके खोलता था, ऐसे करके जब भी उसे कुछ खाना दिखता था, जब भी थोड़े से खाने की तरफ हमेशा उसका मुंह बंद होता था, और जब वो ज़्यादा खाना देखता था तभी उसका मुंह ऐसे खुल जाता था। सी कैसे खुलता था, ऐसे करके, ठीक है, ऐसे करके खुल जाता था। सो इन आवर क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न समथिंग लाइक दैट। दिस एलिगेटर लव्स टू ईट नंबर्स, ओके, बट नॉट स्मॉल नंबर्स, ओके। He loves to eat more numbers, okay? Bigger numbers. हमेशा बड़े नंबर को खाना चाहता है, okay? He always open his mouth like this when he see the bigger number, okay? So चलो क्लास को स्टार्ट करते हैं, okay? कैसे करके एलिगेटर खाता है, let's see. So today in our class we are going to learn greater than, lesser than and equal to, okay? Now let's start the class. So as a rule, you have to understand the alligator only opens his mouth when he see the bigger number, okay? Alligator कब अपना मुँह को खोलता है, जब वो बड़े नंबर को देखता है। उसकी मुँह कैसे खुल जाती है, हाँ करके, okay? So आपको ये बात याद रखनी है, alligator कब मुँह खोलता है, कब मुँह खोलता है अपना, yes, जब भी बड़े नंबर को देखता है, ओके। नाउ लेट्स सी व्हेन एलिगेटर विल ओपन हिज माउथ। सो व्हेनेवर एलिगेटर सी द बिगेस्ट नंबर, जब भी एलिगेटर को बड़ा नंबर दिखता है वो ऐसे करके अपना मुंह खोलता है, ऐसे करके, ओके। सो दिस इज द साइन ऑफ ग्रेटर देन, ओके, ग्रेटर देन, ओके। एंड दिस इज द साइन ऑफ lesser than, okay? जो alligator को पसंद नहीं है, okay? Alligator always want to eat the biggest number, so alligator हमेशा अपने मुंह को खोलता है, so this is the sign of lesser than, okay? And this is the symbol of equal to, okay? And this is the symbol of equal to, where the number of both sides are equal, okay? When the both side numbers are equal, an alligator get confused, okay? वो कौन सा number खाए? जब दोनों तरफ एक ही number होते हैं, तब you have to give this sign, okay? This is equal to sign, okay? Now let's see the examples. Now see here, what is this? Ice cream, correct? Okay, so how many ice cream we have here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Let's write 3. And here, how many we have? Only 1. Okay? So, कौन सी वाली आइसक्रीम एलिगेटर खाना चाहता है? This one or this one? Good. Why? Why? क्यों ये खाना चाहता है? Why he want to eat this? Correct. Because alligator always open his mouth when he see the bigger number. Okay. So here 3 is greater than 1. Okay. 3 is greater than 1. Okay. So, यहाँ पे हमने देखा था, this is the sign of greater than, okay? So, alligator will open his mouth towards this side, okay? So, this is the sign of greater than, okay? See, इस तरफ आ की है alligator ने, okay? So, this is the greater than sign, okay? So, alligator will open his mouth towards this side and eat all the 3 ice creams. Okay, children? Now next, how many apples are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, how many? 4. And here, let's count. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5. Okay, let me write here. So, which number is greater? Which number is greater? This one or this one? Kaun sa? Yes, this one. Okay. Here we have 5 apples. Here we only have 4 apples. Okay. So, which one alligator want to have? Yes, this one. Okay. So, here alligator will open his mouth towards this side. Okay. Because 5 apples are here. So, alligator never eats small number, okay? Usse thode se kuch nahi hota. He always want to have the bigger one, the greater one, okay? So, alligator will open his mouth towards this side, okay? See, alligator is opening his mouth this side, okay? Yahan pe this side and here this side, okay? And the back of his mouth point towards the small number, okay? Smaller number. 1, 2, 3, 4 apples are here. It means 4 is less than 5, okay? 4 is less than 5, okay? Okay, children? Now see, what is this? Ball, right? So, how many ball we have? This side we have 1, only 1. And this side how many? Yes, we have only 1 ball, okay? Now, alligator is confused, okay? Now, both sides we have the same number, okay? Here we also have 1 number. Here also have 1 number. So, we are confused. Now, whenever we get confused and we see the same number both sides, okay? Then, we always put this sign, okay? Equal to. This is called equal to sign, okay? What is this? Equal to sign. Very good, children. Now, let's see more example. And now, it's your turn. I'm going to ask you many questions and you have to answer me. I will not give you the picture, okay? I will give you 2 numbers, 2 sides, okay? And you have to compare that, okay? And you have to put the right sign over there, okay, children? And those who will give the correct answer, we all clap for them, okay? Are you all ready? Now, let me write the number here. Now, here we have 3 and this side we have 5. Now, tell me which one is greater and which one is smaller? 3 or 5? Which one is bigger? Correct! 5, okay? So, we will give the sign, greater than sign. Alligator will open his mouth towards this side, okay? So, here this side we have 7 and this side we have 4, okay? So, which one is big? Which one is big? Correct! 7 is big. Alligator will open his mouth to eat number 7 because number 7 is bigger than 4, okay? Number 7 is bigger than number 4, okay? So, alligator will open his mouth toward this side. Compare this number 8 and 9. Which one is big and which one is small? 8 is bigger or 9 is bigger? Which one is big and which one is small? 8 or 9? Which one is big? 9. Very good. So here again, we will open our mouth this side. Alligator will eat number 9 because he is so hungry. Okay. Now next, here we have 10. And this side also we have 10. Now both sides we have the same number. And we have already learned that when we have the same number, two sides, both sides we have the same number, then we always put this sign. What is this? What we call? Equal to sign. Okay. This is called equal to sign. Two slipping line. Okay. Very simple. So children, have you all understood where you have to put this sign and equal to sign? Clear? Very good. So revise this at your home, and tomorrow again we will do lots of fun activities in our class. Okay children, bye for now. Take care. So this is how you can also prepare yourself for demo class. I hope you found this video helpful for you. If you like this video, then please give a like, and if you're new to my channel, please consider to subscribe. See you again with a fresh topic. Till then, take care. Goodbye and happy teaching.